I'm back from the dead. What's a good reference I can make here? Damn, I feel one on the tip of my tongue, but I just can't think it. What's this? A CV-10. I don't want a CV-10. I want a... Oh, which one will it be? Damage 75, quip 36. Accuracy is B, accuracy B. Okay, so these all have... And then the same rate of fire. That one's more. But that's something we could get to four more clip from what I can tell. Actually, the ammo is a good bit more. And the clip, as well as damage and accuracy are the same. Oh! Ooh, now this is nice. Okay, so I do have 400 for that, unlimited for pistol. And it's getting night! Oh, this is cool. Now this is cool. I haven't seen this in survival games, really. That much, at least. Day and night cycles and weather effects. I heard weather effects are in this game as well. I would like to... Ooh, ooh. Whoa! 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 Get over here. Come here. You come here. How many people does that hold? And also, why am I using this gun? Fuck off, you little... Alright. Uh-oh. Whoa! Ooh! It does lap. There we go. Dudes, pick me up. Does this have a third seat? Dude, no. Let me in. Let me in. Oh, yes. Oh, yes. Yes. Press C to switch seats. Oh. It's time. Oh, my gosh. Oh. Oh, my God. I'm so psyched. Alrighty. Here comes the greatest battle of history. Man fights to survive. Okay. I was hoping... Okay. In the Valley of Desert. I don't know the name of the map. It's actually called Arid, but either way. Alrighty. Okay, does this overheat or anything? I can't tell. Oh, this is crazy. Except that my bullets are not coming out of my gun. Yeah, the game, you know, it has some optimization issues. This is true. Why... I have to stop firing every few seconds and then start firing again because it's quite apparent that you can't hold it down. Okay, that's okay. Wow, we're completing these waves really fast now with a vehicle on our side. Oh! Now this would be cool. We need someone on the... Good God. What? You don't want to be on the turret? Who's going... What are you doing? Oh dear. Oh! Oh my God! Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Oh. Oh no. Oh no. Okay, only I can stop forest fires. Prevent them, actually. Not stop them. But, watching from the passenger seat of a car is... real. Oh no. Restore generator offline. Okay. It's time to go into action. Whoa. What has happened? Slow motion? What was that? Oh dear. We need to go. We need to go. How do I get out of here? How do I get out of here? Oh. What the heck? Hold E. Wait, what the heck? What is going on? Alright, maybe I can hit one from here. I think that I can. Come on, let me hit that last one. There we go. Okay. Reviving? Oh. No, I was reviving him, huh. Okay. That was an accident. Alright, let's restore this generator. So we can make it through the night with actual power. Generator's back online, and we are not totally screwed. This game is, considering I got it for free, I mean, it's only a dollar, even if you pay for it. I kind of wish I would have paid for it now, because, you know, I think that they did pretty good with it. So, what is this? Is this a better pistol? I can't tell. But, yeah, I'm gonna have some fun with this, doing a series on this. Oh. Oh my. So, there's a whole upgrades tree and turrets and weather. Oh, there's a lot of stuff to this game. But it's dawn of the first day. Well, guys, I hope you enjoyed this video. Please leave a like and subscribe for more. And we are going to, we're going to send the dinosaurs packing. I don't know why I keep doing that voice, because it's epic and dramatic all at the same time. Either way, we survived the first night, sort of. I mean, besides the encounter with the Triceratops, but either way, I hope you guys enjoyed. I'll see you guys next time.